supposed to be Robert Burris, according to my piece of paper, but we'll go with the one up, David Singleton. 21, Jason Gregory. The 41 is Michael Courtney. The 44 is Tommy Mettler. B2, Bryant Idles. The 29, Mike Townsend. 31 is David Darden, starting on the rear. That's the J7 of John Byer. This will be a six-lap event in the Mini Stockers. Jumping out on the lead is the 21 of Jason Gregory. Then it's the 44 of Tommy Mettler, the one David Singleton. Working their way around lap traffic, three down, three to go. It's Gregory. Mettler now fine battle for third with the one of Singleton, the 29 of Townsend. White flag for the 21 of Jason Gregory. Starting on the pole, tonight's 20-lap feature in the mini stock will be the 21. Jason Gregory, fine run for Jason. Next out on the racetrack, mini stocker, heat race number two, you're next. That is the 18 of Big Willie William Talon. 7 is Alex Squires. 51, Rooftop Rocket, Rocky McNabb, the 5M. Right off the heels of winning last Friday night's feature, that's Marty Phillips. 39, Jason Carter. The 01, Anthony Dixon. The B14. Miss Debbie Singleton. The black 14 is Lee Merritt. 32, Brady Lee. Starting shotgun will be the 13 of Todd Jones. Up on the flag stand, Lynn Palmer indicating they're lined up properly. Next time you see these race cars, they'll be going a lot faster. Next time by, we're going green. Modified drivers, you will be next. Wide going into turn number one. It's Talent. Here comes the 51 of Rocky McNabb, and spinning off the tire over on the outside of turn two is the 7 of Alex Squires. We're going to throw the caution, perhaps the red flag. We have a car spun around over on the back straightaway. Caution on the speedway. We understand from our track officials the driver of the 7 is okay. Now we'll check on that race car and all the liquid coming out of the tire over in turn number 2. Going to be a few minutes. Might be an opportunity to check out the fine concession, folks. Those delicious cheeseburgers. You got good odds. It's going to be the 21 of Jason Gregory, the 5M of Marty Phillips. The starting lineup will be the 44 of Tommy Mettler, the 5M of Marty Phillips, the 1 of David Singleton, the 14 is Lee Merritt, the 29 Mike Townsend, the 51 is Rocky McNabb, 41 Michael Courtney, the 18 Big Willie William Talent, J7 is John Byers. The B14's Miss Debbie Singleton. The BA2, Bryant Idles. The 13's Todd Jones. The 7 is Alex Squires. 32 is Brady Lee. 01 Anthony Dixon. The 21, once again, Jason Gregory. This will be a 20-lap feature event in the mini stock in the... Driver, you might be wanting to pay attention to starting here at the rear of the field. That's the 21 of Jason Gregory. This is a 20-lap feature event. How many markers can he make up? Well, no. Next time by, we're going green on the front row. It's the 44, Tommy Mettler. The 5N, Marty Phillips. The 1, David Singleton. The black 14 is Lee Merritt. Outside is the 14 of Lee Merritt. Gets around the 44 of Mettler. He brings along the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Still your leader, 5M, is Marty Phillips. Now the 41 of Michael Courtney puts a move on the 1 of David Singleton. Battling for fifth. Their nose to tail out of 3. It's Phillips, Merritt, McNabb, and Mettler. Two laps on the board now. The 51 of McNabb slides underneath the 14 of Merritt. Apparently the 14 of Merritt experiencing a little difficulty, perhaps a tire going down. He slowed, but now he gathers it back up. Three markers on the board with Marty Phillips and Rocky McNabb. Sorting through the field, already up to ninth spot is the 21 of Jason Gregory. Still your leader to 5, him of Marty Phillips is now the 31, slides underneath with a little backfire. It's the 31 of David Dart. Now coming up on lap traffic is your leader, the 5M of Marty Phillips. Bringing along the 51 of Roof Pop Rocket, Rocky McNabb. Then third spot is the 5M of Phillips gets a little loose going down the back straightaway, trying to maneuver around lap traffic. But he'll hang on to it. Now here comes the 41 of Michael Courtney. He gets underneath the 1 of David Singleton, bringing out a caution. Caution on the speedway. It appeared that all began over on the back straightaway with the 5M of Phillips working away his way around lap traffic. The action continued all the way to turn number 4. 5 laps on the board. 15 to go for the 5M of Marty Phillips. Apparently the caution. Couple of courtesy laps allowing one of our competitors to go get a fresh aired up tire. Next time by, we're going green. It's the 5M Marty Phillips, 51 Rocky McNabb, 44 Tommy Mettler, 41 Michael Courtney, the 14 Lee Merritt. Mettler not up to speed on the restart, already allowing the 14 of Merritt to get by. Now here comes the 41 of Michael Courtney. The 29 is Mike Townsend. Also appears to be the 21 of Jason Gregory slows, exiting over in turn number 2. Tough night for the 21 of Gregory. Still your leader, the 5M Marty Phillips. Then it's the rooftop Rocky McNabb in the 51-14, Lee Merritt. Eight markers on the board next time by. Listen closely. The 5M is Marty. The 51, McNabb. The 41 is Michael. The 14 is Merritt. The 44, Mettler. The 29 is Mike. Halfway home for the 5M of Marty Phillips. Then it's Rocky McNabb. Lee Merritt now battles with the 41 of Courtney for third spot. Traffic. Which way will he maneuver? He slides through, going down the back straightaway. Now what's Rocky McNabb going to do? He's going to do the same, slicing through turn number 3. I don't think we're supposed to have lap traffic on the upper groove and the lower groove, but that's the way it is. But these veteran drivers work their way through. Now we have a caution. Caution on the speedway. Shaping up with a fine restart. Now this may be a little interesting. On the point, the 5M of Marty Phillips. Then it's the 51 of Rocky McNabb up to third spot. The 41 is Michael Courtney. Just a few weeks ago, he won a big $2,000 event right here at 411 Motor Speedway. Next time by, we're going green. The 41, Michael Courtney, slides in front of the 14 of Lee Merritt, trying to set himself up for a pass with the 51 of McNabb. Still, it's the 5M of Marty Phillips. In the garage area, Street Stockers, your big 20-lap feature coming up next. Need to be lined up. You are next, Street Stockers. Up front is still Marty Phillips. Rocky McNabb, Michael Courtney, Lee Merritt, and messing up my M&M division is the 7 of John Byers up to 5th spot. Now here goes the battle for 2nd with the 41 of Michael Courtney. And the 51 of Rocky McNabb, they touch in turn 4. And gaining 2nd spot back is the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Now here's the 14 of Lee Merritt. That opens up a 6-car length lead for the 5N of Marty Phillips. Slides across turn 3. He's safe at 3rd. But up on the flag stand, we're going to grab the white flag, and it's going to be white flag for the 5M of Marty Phillips. As the 14 of Lee Merritt now catches on fire, going up on the berm in turn number 4. White flag has already been displayed. The white flag's been displayed. We're notifying the drivers about the car that stalled. Drivers have been notified of the car that stalled over in turn 4. The white flag had already been displayed, and they'll safely come around to take the checkers. Once again, winning was the 5M of Marty Phillips. As we check on our driver, the 14 of Lee Merritt, there's a little situation there, but the white flag had been dropped. We were communicating with the drivers about that car, but in the meantime, let's hear for tonight's winner in the mini stock once again, the 5M of Marty Phillips. Great job, Marty. In the garage area, street.